Man, let me ask you. There's nothing wrong with your ankle.
I mean, I got a twist last week. I worked really hard.
Come on, be honest with me.
I worked really hard to get back. You know, today was an amazing game. I don't know if I play any other game like this. We play against, you know, a very talented team with a lot of depth. Every player got experience, talent, and are a winner. So it's very hard to come back three times against them and get the win.
Give me the answer. Was there a moment in the second half where you just thought, it's not working?
Of course. We went down 11 and then 14, and it wasn't working. But we put the effort that we showed during the whole year. We are a team that keep believing. Last year was tough coming to the Final Four and losing the game. But, you know, we're happy and we got another game. We have to finish it up.
You guys always win as a team, and I think today that was evident because in the beginning, Tavares took over in the first quarter. 7 points, 6 rebounds, 4 block shots, but you came in and dropped 14 in about 3-4 minutes.
You know, the team that Real Madrid has is unbelievable. You got Tavares, Dena John, inside, you got players everywhere and with a lot of experience. So it's very hard to compete against them. And it was a very tough game. And one of the teams got to win, and we got to this year by the side.
I'm not going to ask you about Sunday. I'll let you enjoy it right now. Get out of here.